to play a C minor triad in arpeggio form, in first inversion, ascending and descending one octave, starting on each of the bottom four strings. Start by placing your pinky on the 11th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 6th fret of the 5th string. Then up to the 13th fret, 4th string, ring finger. And then finally back to the 8th fret, 3rd string, forefinger.